Hey guys, I wanted to show you a problem I'm having with my brand new 2023 Chevy Colorado that I recently purchased. So jump in with me and I can describe the issue and show it to you. And maybe we can solve it together. So I picked this truck up. It was middle of April, so it's been about 6 weeks. And you see it's doing its introductory graphic for me. But I don't know if you could see anything here. There is no graphic. So let me start up the truck. The truck starts up. Everything is normal, seemingly. But my gauge cluster screen is dead. My central screen is working. Everything is working. I mean, I can control my lights. I can look at all of my pages. For example, I can look at vehicle information, but my gauge cluster is dead. I have restarted this truck several times. I just got back last night from my Memorial Day vacation with the family. I was at the lake. I was towing a trailer. The truck did well. I don't have video, but I can show you a picture, at least of one picture of me at the lake. The truck did great towing my boat, which was 6,000 pounds. I also towed a trailer, the Roamer 1. To the campsite, everything was great. Then I got home and this problem appeared when I restarted the truck. So let me show you kind of the state of the truck. I'm using a Banks iDash Data Monster gauge, which is the only way currently that I know my RPM, my speed, my fuel level, and some other data. I mean, I can have many different data parameters. Why do I have this gauge plugged into my OBD2 port? It's because we use the gauge on our iGauntlet runs, and I'm learning about it, and I'm studying some extra parameters. So I've been kind of leaving this in, and it's been here for at least a couple of weeks. I also have my wireless phone holder here plugged into the USB. So it's just a little wireless charger phone holder. If you didn't have this gauge, this is probably undrivable, because you need to know your speed. You can hear my blinker, but obviously you cannot see anything. Darkness. The wipers work, everything, all the other features work. The tow haul mode works. I can show you this. I mean, so this is all working great. I can even show you my report on my towing trip. I think, where is the trailering app? I did 166 miles of towing over the last few days, and 10 mpg was my average, fully loaded with people, family, and the boat, my things. So how about this? Let's figure this out together. Let me unplug this from OBD2 port. Okay. So now the door is open, so the truck's been kind of reset. I can jump in, the key is still here. Nothing. So this is an 8-inch display. So this is a basic Colorado trail bus. They also have 12-inch digital displays, but it's all digital. There's no analog anything in the gauge cluster. And also no like warning lights, right? So I don't know. If there is some sort of an issue, it's also not displayed. Okay, so the only other thing I can think of before, of course, obviously this truck is under warranty, I can take it to the dealer and have them help me. I can disconnect the battery. Before I do that, I also wanted to show you something else. I've had a couple of issues with my reverse camera. So right now, it's okay. I put it again. Let me slowly creep backwards. Once in a while, it glitches out and goes away. So this issue is kind of hard to reproduce, but once in a while, my rear camera either gets a little bit glitchy where it kind of skips a few frames. I don't know if you noticed that. And sometimes goes black. All right, well, let me go pull the battery and let's figure this out. So I don't have my odometer reading, but I have about 2,300 miles on the truck. So I've been using it quite a bit, and mostly it's been a positive experience. The powertrain is great, 2.7 liter turbo. This is a mid-grade turbo plus, they call it. The battery is on the passenger side, here up high. So really, other than the little glitchy camera and now this problem with my gauges, I haven't had any really mechanical issues or anything negative. Okay, now it's disconnected. So I'm gonna wait a little bit of time. If it doesn't work, I don't think I should drive it anymore. I should probably get it to the dealer and have them solve the problem. If you have a similar problem or issue, let me know in the comments below so we can kind of track this and see what's going on. Okay. All right, let me try it again. All right, jumping in the truck. That screen just came on. Whoa! It's on. Whoa. So here's my only guess. And let me know. I will track this issue. I'll try to get to the bottom of it. There's 2,112 miles is on the clock. And 13 mpg because I was towing all day yesterday. My thing is, because I was at the campsite and dock and parking my boat, I was in and out of the truck a lot. I would back it up, unload some things, pull forward, back up, park the boat, and I was in and out restarting the truck. So maybe there was a moment where it was like an awkward moment where I like put it in drive right away or something. That's the only thing I can imagine that maybe freaked out the system. But everything else appears to be okay. I just noticed something weird. It seemed to have forgotten my towing average fuel economy. It says it's zero, even though I still have my trailer pre-selected. That's a little odd. Well, there you have it. rebooting the system works, or at least for now. I'll also try to back up and use my camera and see if the camera is still working. Let me try this again. Reverse. The picture seems relatively smooth. It's not skipping frames. Well, sometimes like our new cell phones, sometimes rebooting it just works. Let me know what you think in the comments below. I'll see you next time at oldtfl.com.